لا إله إلا الله ولا نعبد إلا إله وصيلة الدين. بسم الله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. Tomorrow's Friday. صلوا على النبي. Brother, don't pray, please. Brother, don't pray another jama'ah. Please. Thank you. We say that many times. Don't pray. صلوا على النبي عليه الصلاة والسلام. We have gift from Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام. And عبادة بن الصامت رضي الله عنه, he said, I heard the Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم said, من شهد أنه لا إله إلا الله. Say لا إله إلا الله. لا إله إلا الله. من شهد أن له لا إله إلا الله وأن محمدا عبده ورسوله. You believe that or not? If you believe لا إله إلا الله, number one, you must be كافر. فمن يكفر بالطاغوت ويؤمن بالله. We have no God except Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Then Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is a servant to God and his messenger. ومن شهد أنه لا إله إلا الله وأن محمدا عبده ورسوله. Then وأن عيسى عليه السلام عبد الله ورسوله. يبقى عيسى عليه السلام servant of God and same time is messenger of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وكلمته ألقاها إلى مريم وروح منه. As Isa, Allah created him, but what? Word. كن فيكون. One word. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala cast by Jibreel to Maryam, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created Isa by word. وأن عيسى عبد الله ورسوله ألقاها إلى مريم وروح منه. Why? What? Why Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم mentioned Isa? He said many times, I love Isa. ليس بيني وبينه نبي. Between Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم and Isa only 600 years. And we believe as Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم said, Isa he will come again. Where's? عند المنارة البيضاء في دمشق. He will come in منارات, white منارات in Damascus. He will come again. We believe that 100%. And we believe that, Christian believe that. And we believe some people Allah created by something unique. As Prophet Adam عليه السلام, Allah created Prophet Adam without father and mother. We believe that. Muslims, Jewish, Christian, anyone, we believe that about Adam. Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created Hawa from rib of Adam. Isa عليه السلام, Allah created from him. Mom without dad. وأن عيسى عبد الله ورسوله. Then والجنة حق. والنار حق. We must believe الجنة, Allah سبحانه وتعالى create الجنة now. It's now, it's true, no doubt. والجنة حق والنار حق. What's the solution? أدخله الله الجنة على ما كان من العمل. Allah put you in paradise if you believe that and your action believe that. And Allah prepare some people to paradise. Everyone humble. Cry for the Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام. Very good character, loves the people, not jealous, not envy. And Allah creates some people to hellfire. Arrogant, associated with God, jawaz, bazi al-lisan, say bad words always, including his name Muhammad or Mahmud, we don't care. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, when he describes our people in paradise, and describes people in hellfire. Tonight we learn from Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام. It's aqeed, it's hadith, the Bukhari and the Muslims. And if you open any kitab of aqidah, you will find very easy. Believe in your heart and your action believe that. وَمَنْ شَهِدَ أَنَّهُ لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا اللَّهِ. If you believe that, let Allah control you. Let you believe the best law in this land, Sharia al-Islami. Include if we can't apply, if we can't practice, but we must believe it 100%. No doubt. The Islamic law is the best law in this land. We don't believe in democratic or anything. No, we don't believe it. We believe the Quran and we believe the way of Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام. But again, من شهد أنه لا إله إلا الله وأن محمدا عبده ورسوله وأن عيسى عبد الله ورسوله وروح منه ألقاها إلى مريم وروح منه والجنة حق والنار حق أدخله الله الجنة على ما كان من العمل. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala put all of us in paradise. Wa sallu ala nabi alayhi salam. Jazakum Allah khair.